focuses on cutting-edge domain knowledge and benchmarking with world-class businesses.
Big Tech.
Sense, what to speak, because my illustrious colleagues have spoken everything that I had in this paper. Well, I don't have much to say. Two things I just observed. Few years back, when I used to come to attend such summits from Lucknow, it used to take me about, from Lucknow to Delhi, it used to take me about 12 hours. This time when I come here, it's taken me 5 hours. That is the progress which the state of India has made. And believe me, we would not keep this progress to us only. We will share it with Bihar also. In the next 2 years, we will come out with the Purvanchal Expressway also, so that you can reach Patna in 10 hours. So, and Bundelkhand also, the area. So we're planning in the next 2 years, Bundelkhand Expressway, 6-lane expressway connecting Jhansi to Delhi in another 4 hours. And from Jhansi to Allahabad, again 3 hours. Now this is the kind of development that UP is heading towards. Day before yesterday, my chief minister, he unveiled the portal for stamp and registration. All registries in UP online. You need not go anywhere. Few days back, all the pollution controlled NOCs done online. A portal developed, because you see, in pollution control, there's a lot of people have to run around. So, absolutely elimination of human interface. We've already done our land conversions online. So, the basic idea is that not only inviting investors from outside, our priority is to ensure ease of doing business to our existing industries. Because you are our brand investors. We cannot ask anybody to invest in UP until unless you are satisfied. And we know where the shoe is pinching. Until unless we rectify this system, there's no use talking down. I have had the occasion to hold 2 Udyog Bandhus. We have restarted it after a period of more than 10 years. Every Monday, first Monday of the month, there will be an Udyog Bandhu in Lucknow. I will be chairing that. And the Chief Minister has given directions to all the principal secretaries of the departments to be personally present. I have asked all the chambers to bring their problems. I have asked all the industrialists, if you have a problem, you come over, we'll sort it out.
Very good.
Three things. First, when we hold this roadshow, we are holding this roadshow for the summit on 21st and 22nd February. This summit is not a one-off event. This is the beginning of a continuum, and the continuum has a vision, and the vision of this current government is to ensure 20 lakh jobs by 2022. and 5 lakh crore rupees of investment in the next 5 years. Now this is something which we really want, and we cannot achieve it without your support. We invite your support in this, and for that, whatever we have to do, we'll do that. 3 things which my colleague just mentioned and mentioned in detail. 1, the policy framework. 2, the infrastructure. And 3, governance issues, ease of doing business. Now, if these 3 things, we take steps and concrete steps, I mean, I am here to tell you what I say, you should believe it. Because that would, so that is the kind of thing we have. We, UP is going to come out with a huge logistic policy. We want a logistic hub somewhere in Delhi, Greater Noida, which would take care of entire North India, not UP alone, entire North India. And I invite all of you, the people who are in the logistic industry, to come and invest here and take benefit of economies of scale. Whatever you want, we'll provide it in our policy. And these are the kind of policy level decisions which my chief minister, which my minister, they are asking us to take. Second, when we talk about the infrastructure issues, as soon as the government came, within a month, the first thing they did was an MOU with Ministry of Power, 24/7 power for all, for everybody. 39% households in UP so far have been, power connection. By October 2018, it will be 10%. Now that is the kind of infrastructure reforms that we are doing. The expressways, I've mentioned to the kind of quality. We are opening up the 2 areas which are backward areas, Bundelkhand and Purvanchal. Probably the biggest reason was road connectivity. Now, they would be connected to metros through 6 lane roads, expressways. And within 4 hours, you can go anywhere from Bundelkhand to Delhi in 4 hours.